Hey everyone, it is Carol. I'm the creative owner of Be Inspired Market. So we are on tonight for our Tuesday night live. So hopefully you'll be joining us. Say hello when you hop on. It's a little toasty. You might want to turn the fan on before I roast.
I guess I'll do that.
Let's see if this is working for
us. We got one person on. Who is it? Comment.
Let's see.
Who's on?
Got a couple groups. We're on YouTube right now, so we're streaming in both places.
Are we live on YouTube?
Yeah, we're live on YouTube. Oh, we're like really right up there. If you want to move the camera just a little bit back. But I guess it's fine. My head will be cut off.
Yeah.
Hey, April and Dolly, lots of you guys. Just a little bit.
Tell me when.
Just a little bit. It's a little close. Hey, Deborah and Carol Klaus. Oh, that fan feels so good.
You ready? Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we're good. That's good. Hey, Nancy and Jacqueline. That's good. Not too bad. It's a little like my head cut off. There we go. Hey, Carol. So we have I know I might be a little late to the game here, and I apologize. My little crafting calendar has been off. So we are still doing patriotic. I still have to decorate patriotic. Who else is with me? Bill is watching comments. Bill is my husband. Now we are streaming in a couple places. So if you're watching on YouTube or if you're watching in a group or anything like that, please let us know where you're at. We're super excited to have you guys on. So we got Denise, everybody's on. Wow. Lots of people. You good?
Yeah.
He's good. So Bill's going to watch comments, but we're going to do this. It's going to be like probably something I'm going to put on my coffee table, like a vignette. We did a really cute project yesterday in the club, and I'll show it to you, and I'm kind of piggybacking off of that. Diane's 30th anniversary. Congratulations. Patches is on.
Yeah, let us know where you're from, guys.
Hey, Janet. Oh, happy you're on. Yes, we are on. This is our normal Tuesday night live. If you want to get notified when we go live, you can go ahead. In the description should be a link. Otherwise, Bill is just going to put it on here. And then you can text us B to this number, and you'll get on our texting list.
Why would they want to get on the texting?
So you'll be notified when we go live. You'll never miss it. So we're going to start off with a simple project today. We have two projects we're going to be working on. And then this one, I have these little boards. You could get used scrap wood. And we're going to decoupage this with some napkins that I had left over from last year. Super simple, but we are going to use the iron technique. If you've never done the iron technique, it's amazing. So you're going to want to stay tuned for that.
Thank you all for spreading the honey.
I have to go get my iron.
Where are you going?
My iron.
How are you not?
You keep chit-chatting.
I keep chit-chatting. Yeah, you guys got this right. You guys have watched us before. Let us know where you're from. We got a Nebraska. We got a Wisconsin. We got Kansas. We got Bama. We got Bama in the house. We got Nebraska. Did I already say that?
Yep.
Tina said, oh, no, you froze. Tina, hop out. Hop right back in. Sometimes it's not on our end. Are you guys spreading the honey? We only have 157 people watching.
Well, we're thankful for that. So all we're going to do is we're going to take some Mod Podge and we're going to put it on our surface. And then this is the iron technique. So like I said, I have my little iron, which I got off of. The comments away. He took it away. It takes a little bit.
There's just a little bit of a delay, but the comments are gone.
Yep.
I'm watching it, so.
And a tip for you, for those that, I know this is a different view for you. So if you are watching on your phone, it's best to watch us this way. If you watch us this way, it will be all over your screen. If you don't want the comments, you can swipe to the left or the right. But we want you to see the comments because we would love for you guys to chit-chat and get to know each other. We have an amazing community here. The ladies are always so helpful. So you're going to definitely want to check out everybody
Carmen
else.
Carmen said, hi, you came up on the inspiring page.
Yes, we're all over.
We're all over, Carmen. We are all over.
I'm trying something new, so we will see. We'll see how that goes. So, yes, We're in the group. We're in the in the YouTube world. Hey, Don.
Yeah, Lisa's got it right, and Jody's got it right. Sherry Wolf's got it right. If you guys know each other, go ahead and say hi to each other. We're cool with that.
Oh yeah, everybody has.
Wendy said, "Are you on Facebook too?" Wendy must be watching us on YouTube.
Yeah, we're Facebook and YouTube right now. So,
oh sweet,
we're trying something new. Thanks, guys.
We just want to catch all of you. We want you guys to make sure you share in the Be Inspired experience. Experience.
Tina keeps...
What if we come up with something like that, the Be Inspired experience? Oh, maybe that's when we take it on the road. The experience.
Bessa wants to go on the road.
I want to go on the road. I want to meet you guys. I want to meet you all. How fun would that be?
Good to see you too, Ree.
If we were to go on the road while she's drying that, where should we start? Where should we start if we were to go on the road?
Carol Claus says it's awesome on YouTube. Oh, good.
She's also said getting fancy.
We're getting fancy, I know. I know. Hey, Patsy. Okay, so if you've never Mod Podged with the dry technique and the iron, all you're doing is you're taking your Mod Podge, it's real simple, and then you're going to go ahead and dry it, okay? Then I have my little iron that I got from Amazon, okay? And we're actually going to do heat transfer vinyl on wood. So if you've never done that, and I get to use my little Cricut, and the good news is that we have everything set up so I can do it from my phone. I'm super excited.
Wendy said, you keep freezing up on Facebook. It's better working on YouTube.
Oh, I don't know why.
I don't know why.
Yeah, it says UTO. Okay, you're going to YouTube then. Subscribe over there. Sorry, guys. Okay, so look how cool this is. I got this last year. Good places to go for, it's raining.
Yeah, it's raining.
Maybe. I hope our internet stays on. Good places to go for napkins is like TJ Maxx, Marshall's, Dollar Tree. Sometimes Dollar Tree has napkins. I don't remember where I got this. I had it in my last year's stash, so I do apologize, but I'm sure you guys can find some.
Carol's shirt says Chaos Creator.
Yeah, it was a shirt we had in the market, but we no longer have it in the market. So
Deanna said, yes, start here in Florida. I want to meet you. Nicole said, start in New Hampshire. Somebody else said something.
Robbie's in Kentucky. Okay.
What else here? Let me see if I can find another comment. There was something else here.
Yeah. Barney, you're Barbara, aren't you? I don't think you're Barney. Barney Zimmerman. Are you Barbara Zimmerman?
Danielle from Bella the Barn says, Taylor wants to do a road show too.
Right? I said, you know, actually what I was thinking was so cute. I'm like, I wish I could make a shirt like with all the crafters. Like, I want to create on wood like Danielle. I want to decorate like Stacy from Wilshire. I want to have, something I was thinking with Alexis with fabric and stuff. So it's just like, that would be cool to have a shirt like that. And we all go on the road. Can I remove the closed caption? There's a way to do that.
Turn up your volume.
Yes, that might be it.
That was number one. Nicole, can you help with that?
I don't know if Nicole's on. Nicole's if there's some other ladies on here that might be able to help. Thanks, Jody.
JR said, I've been trying to find the half flag that you turned into a watermelon. I can't find it nowhere.
Oh, that was Dollar Tree. Yes, that was Dollar Tree, Janet. Okay, so we're going to just take this. When you're working with napkin, you just want to know whether or not it's 2-ply or 3-ply. This is 2-ply, so that just means, right, this is 2-ply? Yes, this is a 2-ply napkin, which it usually says on the package, but you want to get down to the napkin part only because otherwise it's going to, what is it going to do? It's going to...
Ooh, that fits perfect.
I know. it's going to wrinkle on. If you're not one to like wrinkles, this is a perfect technique for you. So, Mod Podge, dry it. Put your take your napkin apart.
Three dots in the right-hand corner to turn off closed captioning. I just posted the comment, but I'm taking it off right away so you guys don't.
And then this is parchment paper, and then this is my iron. Thanks, guys. Hey, Agnes.
Adeline said I had a hard time getting on. Facebook is very wonky today.
Oh, I don't know if
she said wonky, but I added that. Hey, can I ask a question if any of you ladies have done cup tumbling? So I did, my first one I did today, and I shared it with the ladies in the club, so they've seen it. I did it about 3:30 is when I did it. How long does it take to dry before I can put my second coat on? Because it's been 3:30, 4:30, 5:30, 6:30. What time is it? 7:30, 8:30? Almost 5 hours and it's still wet. So hopefully I did something right. Does it have to go all night?
Hey, Michelle.
Are you on Instagram too?
No. Oh. We're not there.
Somebody said IG worked.
Oh, I don't know. It shouldn't be on Instagram.
24 hours, 12 hours. That's, thank you.
Oh, Penny, long time Penny's here. Yay.
Yeah, Penny, no, she said start in Illinois because you could see family.
Oh, very true. She says she's got her I'm messy shirt. Okay, so I like that when I do. So here's the thing. If I wanted this white to really pop, I could have painted my board first and then put my napkin, and then your napkin would really pop. Like, the colors would have really popped. But I'm okay with it because the rest of my stuff is going to be kind of muted too. So that's all we're doing.
Can you use a regular iron?
Yes.
To do it? Yes, you could. But just keep it for crafting, I would assume.
No, I mean, that's okay. As long as you do the parchment paper.
Okay, so you're going to iron your husband's shirt.
Yeah, which I don't do. Okay, then you're just going to take...
Michelle said, watching on Facebook, no problems here.
Oh, good.
That's pretty good, right?
Yeah.
Isn't that good?
Jody said 10, 12 to 24 hours. Then you just take your sandpaper and look, first project done. We've got another one going. Look how pretty. Super easy. Super easy. And I personally, I'm not going to seal it. I mean, it's really just going to sit.
Katja said it looks more aged that way.
Yes, it looks definitely more aged. Now, if you want to age it some more.
Agnes said you could burn your napkin.
Yes, that's a great idea. I love that idea.
Leave it to Agnes.
Oh, but then burning, I don't know. People get, I don't want to.
Yeah. Carol said, who's ironing hubby's shorts? Yeah, not here. Not here.
You guys know I like the trick with the ink pad. Well, that's the blue. I don't want blue.
Oh, you could do blue on it, though.
No.
Okay, not. Pat just loves ironing. It's so relaxing. Patches.
Yeah. I don't remember the last time I ironed anything. So if you're new here, I love taking the ink pad and just going around the edges. And it really does add.
Agnes loves burning napkins.
Really? Oh, napkins. Think, yeah, maybe not the flag.
I would think that. Oh, flag. Yes,
yeah.
Burning the flag.
Yeah, yeah, that was what I was more concerned with. Inspired. Really cute. Thanks, Patsy.
Danielle said iron. So you put Mod Podge, then napkin, parchment paper, then iron.
So it was Mod Podge, dry the Mod Podge, napkin, and then parchment paper and iron. Yes, in that order. So. And then you just take it. But look how super simple that is. So, and this is wood. I actually, if you go on Amazon and type in, like, I think this wood is, and we do have an Amazon store. If you go, you comment link, you'll get it in your messenger, and you'll get all the links to everything we do here, the blog, the market, our texting. So comment link if it's the first time here. This is 6.5. By 6.5. So it's probably 6 by 6.
Agnes said, did you paint the wood before you put the napkin?
I didn't.
Not this time, Agnes.
Not this time. But look at that. That looks like something you'd buy. Super, super nice. And no wrinkles. So if you struggle with decoupaging napkins and they're always wrinkling on you, this is a great technique. So who's ready to do some iron-on? So that's one piece.
Me!
And I'll show you the whole collection when we're done.
Hey, Dolly Smith on YouTube. Thanks for the heart.
Oh, yes. Yes.
Nice to see you.
YouTube. We haven't been live on YouTube, so we thought, why not? We got the technology. So, but you can comment link. I think link only works when you're on Facebook, though.
Sue Gilmer's first time here. Hey,
perfect
Sue.
Perfect placement for the flag. Yes, I think so, too. I think so, too, for my first.
Sue's first time here.
Oh, welcome. Let's welcome her. We have a great community here. We really do. We're very fortunate. Okay, I don't need the iron anymore.
Is there a reason why we're hiding the flag?
Oh, yes. We can put it, we're going to put it all.
Can't we put it out here, though, like this?
You can, if you want.
then they could maybe see it a little.
My husband getting all techie.
Well, if we're going to do this, ladies, let's do it right. Okay. Kirsten said, Bill, you seem so bubbly today.
Carol made an amazing dinner tonight.
I cooked. So.
She cooked an amazing dinner.
Okay, so let's get started. This one, we're going to do HD. I always say HDTV. It's HTV, heat transfer vinyl on wood. And I'm going to show you how cute my little cricket works, my little joy.
Dawn
said, are you using the new microphones? No, we haven't gotten the microphones, Carol. Is the sound okay? Because it's coming from the laptop.
Just that perfect piece said, hey, it's so cool to see you on YouTube.
Agnes, that's what we'll do tomorrow. Oh, yeah. Are we doing it on your page or my page tomorrow?
I know we're Dolly supposed to Smith do. Said, YouTube always works better for me, and I just love it. Oh, that's perfect. That's perfect then, Dolly.
Okay. So you guys are going to ask me, and I've already reached out to Alexis, and unfortunately she doesn't have these houses. Alexis last year had done, helped us with our DIY kits and made these houses for the ladies in her group, and I have some left over. She doesn't have these in stock. So Alexis is with Purposeful Indulgence. If you don't follow her, go follow her. But she did let me know that she has smaller houses that are on sale. So you can kind of do the same thing. You'll just have to scale it down.
Can I reply to a comment on here? Cindy Roach asked, are those transfers on the tray you did still available? I didn't see them on your website.
Not on that transfer, but you could do the show if you want to.
There's other transfers, Cindy. There's other transfers on there, but not that one. Are we out of stock on that one?
Yes, we are out of stock.
Sorry, Cindy. Those went quick.
I had an omelet. What did you all have? Oh, we had shrimp scampi. Okay, first time here. Love it. Oh, good. Okay, so what I'm going to do is this is just a piece of wood.
Debbie said this might be the only time I like to iron.
Oh, Bill's going to get fancy and put your comments up there, too. So, keep commenting because he'll pick some random people.
You want your comments up there? Kathy said, I love you on the big TV.
Oh, nice. Oh, that's right, because you could stream us. Okay. Might be the only time I iron. I know. That's how I am. So, okay. So what I like to do before I paint my wood on raw wood is I like to sand it. It's just, I don't know what this is, 100 grit, if not higher. So, clean that off.
Carmen said, he'd never put my comments up. I'm so boring.
No, you never know.
There you go, Carmen.
The gnome is adorable. Oh, we did a whole bunch of gnomes, so I'll show them to you guys in the club, and I'll talk a little more about that. So we're going to make this chippy and really cool. So I'm going to use Voodoo Stain. This is the wrong one.
Patsy and Cindy. Patsy Willard and Cindy. There are other transfers on our site.
Yes.
If you guys are interested. We have orders going out tomorrow morning. So if you did see something, they're going out with those orders tomorrow. So yes. If you get it in time. So, okay.
Guys.
But go take a look. Go take a look at beinspiredmarket.net or you can comment link and you can get all the information there.
Sherry, you're not weird. Sherry likes to iron.
She might be the only one.
Carmen, yes. Do you have air conditioning? Okay. So I said we're going to make this chippy and old. So this is Voodoo Stain. You can do the same technique. I like using Burnt Umber by Deco Art, and you could do the same thing. I've been using the Dixie Belle, which we are an affiliate, so if you comment link and go to Be Inspired Market, you can go right to Dixie Belle, only because I get so much for it, and I use it a lot.
Where did you get that mini iron?
The mini iron I got from Amazon. Amazon.
Adeline said, did you just say doodad?
Doodad.
Did you say that?
I don't know.
Or doodoo.
Just take a baby wipe.
Susan, I see your comments, Susan. Susan said, I feel like you never see my comments. There you go, Susan.
Yeah, he sees you. Watching you both on my TV and my phone.
Where can I find the baby iron?
On Amazon.
Amazon. Comment link. I don't know why I just sang that, but comment link.
Why he's asking me? I just said it.
Come on, have a good night.
using the chippy I'm look back. For today. Okay, so with the chippy look, you're gonna take your stain or your paint and a baby wipe, and I love that look. I'm gonna do the backside only because this is going on my coffee table.
Her voice sounds echoed and crackled. No, we don't have the mics yet, Natalie, but they're coming. We're gonna be getting
them. I don't know why it's cracked though. Some say it sounds good. So maybe jump in and jump out.
Walmart has the little irons too. Check the sewing section.
Oh, that's right. Yep. Hey Stacy. Okay. All right. So we just have, so I'm gonna do both sides. You guys are so funny.
You're doing both sides?
Yeah, because this is going to go on the coffee table.
Debbie said, you sound good here.
Good. Maybe it's just your connection.
Danielle from Bella the Barn said, I'm on Facebook and it sounds good on my end.
Oh, good. We love Bella the Barns. Bella the Barns was a guest in our club today. Made a really pretty piece. So the club, for those that don't know, I'll be talking more about it next month. But it is our paid subscription group. You can get on our wait list by commenting DIY Club, and you're going to want to get on the wait list because we're opening up one more time this year before the price goes up. So we'll be opening up at the end of July, but I'll be talking more about it. Mad faces can go away. You sound good. Okay, so now, what am I doing?
You're
going to do the Vaseline trick.
You missed the top, Carol, Jody said.
Oh, no, I got it. It's just really light. Welcome, newbies. So if you've never done the Vaseline trick, where's my white paint?
Hey, Carmen, keep an eye out for those mad faces. Let's see who that is.
Where did I put the white paint?
I have no idea.
I had my whole big thing.
Couldn't tell you.
So I'm just going to take...
Not my job.
Some Vaseline, and I'm just going to put it on the edges. What's going to happen is when we paint, it's going to repel the paint, and then it's going to give us that chippy look. And I usually just do it on the edges to kind of really give that beat up look. Okay. Stormy Isla, you missed the top. Hold on. Where is... Okay, I don't know where my paint went. So I'm going to just use... Welcome, newbies. Okay. I think I got... Did I forget? No, it's really light, but I did do all the sides. Agnes, oops. Okay, so I've got the Waverly white paint. And let's get our little brush. So...
Look by the computer, somebody said.
I did. Oh, by the computer?
Well, here's the computer. This would be the computer.
Trill. We got a trill. Who's doing that? Don't know.
Who?
It's okay. We got some mad faces. That's okay.
Carmen's going to keep an eye out for it. Carmen will get it. It's
behind the...
It's not. Go ahead.
Okay. So we're just going to take some of the white paint.
That's Mod Podge, ladies.
Yeah, that's Mod Podge.
Right there.
Can exit right.
Carmen will get him.
That's funny.
Hey, Ashton.
Carmen's like, how am I going to get him?
Carmen, I think when they pop up, I think you can just catch the profile, and then we'll search the profile. And we'll give him a good talking to. All of us.
First time watching. Welcome, Diane. So this is just white chalk paint.
Somebody commented, Facebook user, are you seeing me?
Oh, Facebook. Anything? Yes, you have to grant
permission
from StreamYard. You must be watching in a group. Spread the honey. Thank you. Okay. Thanks, guys.
Brista's on. Hey, Brista.
Hey, Brista. Okay. So, all I'm doing is I've got my good point. And I don't mind that my edges are not perfect and my paint job is not perfect. Really doesn't matter. You guys are awesome. They're all killing them with kindness, with hearts. Go back to your cave, right? Hey, Susan. Yes, we can see you, Terry. We can see you. And if you have questions, ask away. Bill will catch those comments. Okay, so now we just have our paint on here. I'm going to dry this up. I'm not going to dry it too much, but enough. Oh, Ashton's here. Welcome. And Janet. You got to do it quick. Oh, you did. He's good. All right. Outside Mod Podge on bowls, you can make them step. Oh, I didn't know that. Susan had a great tip. Bill will put it up on the screen once he sees it. That's a great tip.
That's awesome, Susan.
Okay, now that we have that, we're going to take a putty knife, and we're going to scrape.
And what are you scraping?
Did you guys see? I was supposed to wear the glove, but I didn't. So I'm using the glove to wipe the spatula.
Becky asked, will the dryer not melt the Vaseline?
Well, it really doesn't matter because you're kind of just pushing the Vaseline off.
Well, you're
going
to scrape it off.
Yeah, you're scraping it off. So you're okay. So this is, like, I put a lot of Vaseline there. And I'm okay with it. Because this is what I said about having that look. Look how cool that looks. Look how cool. So I did go a little heavy on the Vaseline. If you don't like it that heavy, you can just put a little on there. But you're really just pulling off the paint. Okay, I'm going to... So much for gloves.
I even got paint on my hands doing the tumbling.
Oh, you missed the technique, Sherry. Yes, you can definitely watch the replay for sure. But it was really, we just put some stain, voodoo stain on there. We put some Vaseline, and then we put our paint on there really sloppy. And then all we did was dry it up just a bit, enough, and then we took the scraper. If you're on Facebook and you spread the honey, you just have to hit the bottom button. Looks really good. I like that look. And we're gonna put a saying on here. We're gonna use a little cricket for that. So thanks.
Stephanie finally made it. Hey, Stephanie.
Susan said I can't. I'm sure it looks good, Susan. I'm sure. We are our own critics. And like I always tell the ladies.
Do you know how many times I hear that?
Yeah. I say it in our club, I say it here. You know, we are our worst critics, but the important part is that you tried and practice makes perfect. Okay. So we're going to let that dry just a little bit. Let's get onto the Cricut. So I did go, and found a design on Design Bundles. And, when this is a blog post, I'll have all the links for you guys. And we'll talk more about the design in a second. Joanne said the wax technique just got down. Haven't tried the Vaseline works like the waxing, pretty similar. Okay. You good with comments, honey?
I'm good. I love the board just as is, Patches said.
Right. You can do. Yeah. It looks good. I like that look. So we're going to put, we're going to use the Cricut Joy. So when I use the Cricut or when I use anything, let me clean up a little. Love the board as is, Pat just said. Okay, so Cricut Joy has smart vinyl. You can use regular vinyl. If you use regular vinyl, you just use the mat. If you don't want to use the mat, you use their vinyl, which is smart vinyl. Okay, so I haven't used the smart vinyl, so that's what I'm going to use tonight.
A shoe was falling off.
Oh, Heather said she's got some advice for Tumblr.
Yeah, Tumblr, she said.
Get on our texting. If you guys aren't our texting, I don't know if Bill's put the number up there. Get on our texting. We would love to chit-chat with you guys. And the important part of getting on our texting.
Hmm.
1 second. You'll have this week to get on our texting, because everybody who's on our texting, one lucky winner is going to win one of these. And if you're in the club in the Hive, you have your own separate giveaway. So we're giving away a mini Ryobi. So you want to get on the texting.
You got to.
Better off commenting link, and that way you'll get the link to the texting. Oh, don't forget to mirror. Yep, absolutely. So this is a small design, and this little set was about $5.99 on Amazon. I didn't buy it on Amazon. I bought it at Michael's. Michael's has actually 30% off the Cricut stuff this week, or it was last week. And there's just like three little strips like that. You're funny, Patches. Okay, we're going to try to not touch everything. Okay.
What was it, Susan? Susan said something just came up and said something, but it went away so fast.
Oh, the texting.
The texting? You want me to put the number back up again? So she doesn't.
I love the texting.
There
Kathy
you go.
Says. Okay.
Susan, that's the number.
Without the mat. Okay, let me get. Okay, I got to mirror it because it is iron on. Okay. Let's see how this works.
Julie McLee said, I got a few weird emails from them, so I changed my password 2 times today.
From who?
From who, Julie? Hopefully not from us.
No, it shouldn't be. It shouldn't be anything.
Maybe Michael's.
Thank you. Oh, from Michael's. Love the texting. Okay. Let's
see. Texting rocks, Patches said.
Oh, you better work for me, little crooked man.
Natalie said, you are my favorite on Facebook, and Facebook still does not send me notifications.
No, they don't.
So I'm so glad I'm on the texting.
They don't.
We have a lot of people on the texting. And look at that number. We have 251 people on here. There's no way. There's no way Facebook is notifying people.
No.
Sorry, Zuckerberg.
All right, we got the smart vinyl. Go in. Load. Why are you not loading? Hold on. I'm getting it in. Oh, you're welcome.
Texting works great.
Why aren't you working?
My Walmart in Tennessee has a lot of Cricut vinyl on clearance for $5. Woo!
Oh, that's a good deal. The texting works great.
Angela was notified by
Facebook. Clearance for $5.
Yeah, maybe let us know if you were notified by Facebook or you were notified by texting.
All right, let me get this to work. I'm putting material. Smart iron on. Okay. Aren't you going in? Oh, okay. There it goes. So it's going to load the material.
Tina said, I love my birthday wishes from you guys last night. It just made my day.
Good,
Tina. That's good to hear.
Okay. I'm loving the little Cricut machine, guys. I really am. I think it's so super cute. So we're going to put the Pledge Allegiance on here, and we're going to use the heat press. Julie McLee had a really good tip the last time we were on. If you go to Cricut.com and you put in heat guide, it will tell you how long you have to use the heat press on your material. So I said smart iron on. I said on wood, and it told me 300 degrees for 45 seconds. So that's what I'm setting my heat press to. So if you don't utilize Cricut.com, use it because it'll tell you how to do this. Becky was notified through texting. Okay. So we're going to do – so now I'm just
– Terry loves her joy, but she can't find her plug. Terry, I'm sure on Amazon they have extra plugs.
Yes. Okay. With their transfer tape?
Natalie said she just got notification.
Oh.
I'm assuming from Facebook.
For
she
the
said,
vinyl.
If I didn't have the texting, I would have missed the beginning.
Oh, see? That's awesome. I mean, that's why we love it. What am I doing? Oh, I'm a little behind. Teaching. Oh, Laura's off for the summer. Yay. All right. Let's see this thing work. So if you haven't used vinyl or heat transfer vinyl on wood, this is really super cool. So where this is all inspired, we're making this wood piece. We, if you're just joining, we made this cool little flag sign. And it's all inspired because yesterday in the club, which is our paid subscription group, the ladies made some gnomes. So how cute is that? So we made that one, and then Bill made some mini ones. So this is kind of where all this is going. We're going to have this on our coffee table in like a little tray, but super cute. And that's the kind of projects that we do there. They're just cute projects.
Carol made that big one. I made the little guys.
He made the little guys. So
obviously she's not showing those off.
But we'll talk more about the club next month, but get on the waiting list. Just comment DIY club, and then you'll get on the waiting list. I'm not used. Oh, you haven't used the HTV yet. Donna said, you have to have notification on from Facebook to get it from there. You know, you would think, Donna, yeah, think. But even with that, I mean, you have to figure, Facebook tells us we have 125,000 followers, and we have 200 people on this live. So that kind of tells us something. Oh, they're both cute. Yes, we love them. My Facebook has been crazy today. Wouldn't see it, crafters, even though they text me. Oh, see, that's crazy, Carolyn.
Where did you get those gnomes?
We made them. We made them. So in the club, we do projects that we do exclusive in there with the ladies. It's just an awesome community. It's a community. It's just an extension of here. Nothing changes here. It's just if we go live in there and give supply lists and paint nights and all that
they
fun stuff.
They want to know what the gnomes are made out of. Should you tell them, or is that
that's exclusive?
That's a club exclusive.
It is. We don't really share all that, but so fun. All right. So I will tell you, HTV is easier to weed than vinyl, in my opinion. So we're gonna see how this goes. Patches hasn't tried it on wood. It's in the algorithm. Yes, it is the algorithm.
Cindy Moore, do you mean your comments on here?
I'm going to take some sandpaper and sand this.
Or do you mean when you text us? Because you said text, but I do see your text. Ashton said, I still wish you had some of those mini gnomes you were giving away. I was praying to win one, but I never got the chance. Sorry, Ashton.
Yeah, we gave those away. We only have a few, but they're chipped really bad.
The video is crackling for me too much. I will have to leave and watch the replay. Have a great evening.
Be well. Thanks for coming.
Thanks for coming.
So, once you're done with the painting and everything, take a light sand. This one's like 220, and get this all smooth. I love the feel of that.
If you guys want,
it's like a bald head.
What are you looking at me for?
You don't have a bald, but feel it.
No, not really. If you guys want to get information about the club. Comment link, L-I-N-K.
No. Comment DIY club.
Oh.
Good try, though, honey.
Well, I thought it was all listed in there.
No.
If they comment link.
No.
Okay. Well, Laura just said, put me on the DIY list. So you want to put her on the list?
Yes.
Okay.
All right. It's still cutting. Sorry.
That's when I just get quiet. When she gives me that dirty look, Patches.
That's not a dirty look.
It was. It's okay.
Honey.
No, it's fine. Not in front of my friends.
Let's take it a little longer. Yeah, we got to do some more. That mini Ryobi is cool. It's so funny. They're doing laughing faces. All right, so I guess the Pledge of Allegiance takes a little bit to cut out. So.
Oh, wait till you have to weed it.
Honey, right, Jody? Where's my tea? My tea. Yeah. But it weeds quick. Jennifer, just comment DIY Club. It'll send you the link. And then you get... Poor Bill. It's not poor Bill. Oh, thanks, Susan.
There's the texting number for whoever was looking for it. Just text B to 847-349-4477.
Okay, we're going to see how this comes out. My heat press is ready to go.
Robbie said, where did you get the house?
The house was from Alexis, from Purposeful Indulgence. But I did check with her before I went live because I said, hey, I'm going to use this and I'm going to let people know where I got it from. And she said that they don't currently have it listed, but they do have smaller houses on her website. And Alexis has some really cute things. So you definitely want to go check her out. Aw, thanks, Ashton. I love my husband. Sometimes people ask, they're like, "What? How did he get into the crafting or something?" He didn't get into it. He just started helping me, and he just hasn't left. So, okay.
I guess, boss.
I do joke sometimes, and I tell him, "You're fired."
I'll quit.
You'll quit.
I got a line of women just waiting to have me sign up to come and be their helpers.
Thanks, Patches, for helping out.
Bonnie
I'm
says,
so sorry, ladies.
Bonnie said, gosh, that takes longer than I thought.
Me too.
Deborah said her number three, her Cricut 3 or whatever, goes really fast.
Yeah, the Cricut, the Maker 3, is that what the one you're talking about? Yes. Yeah, that's supposed to be really quick. Sorry.
So, well, why don't you say the Pledge of Allegiance while you're...
You can say it.
No, you say it, because I know you don't know it.
I would have... You're putting me on the spot.
No,
I haven't said it in years. You say it.
That's easy.
Go ahead.
No, I'm waiting for you to finish, and as you do it, because you still got to weed it. You think she would have had one done already? They can't even really see it.
No, that means like we're so glad he stayed. Yeah, me too. Oh, okay. You guys are probably like, oh, this is the longest live ever.
More info on Alexis.
Purposeful indulgence. Purposeful indulgence. Some of the ladies follow her, so you guys can put Alexis's link in there or at least spell out her business name. She's got her, and it's amazing. Her husband cuts this wood and stuff, and... like I said, he cut this for us a long time ago.
Does her husband do lives with her?
No. Okay. Let me do this. Unload.
The joy is slow but fun.
Okay. It did cut very well, I have to say. Okay.
Well, they're not going to be able to see it.
Okay. I did do that one. Thanks, Karen. I haven't done this in a while, and I was kind of like, oh, am I doing it right?
Patch said tonight is a hoot. It's not supposed to be.
Thanks, TJ. Yes. TJ posted, and Bill can flash it up on the screen.
Beal or Bill?
Beal.
Not Beal.
Beal.
Bill.
Beal. told me you are done with live. No, we're not done with live, Agnes. Facebook, I'm a love with them, with Facebook. Okay. Let me take my little weeding tool. Let's weed this out. I don't need all of this.
Yeah, the wood is expensive, but I will tell you a little secret that we have found in the past. We haven't done it lately. If you go, like if you're at Lowe's, and I'm assuming Home Depot does it too, all the way in the back by the wood, a lot of times they have really scrap wood, like a lot of little pieces like this. It won't be shaped like a house. You'll have to cut it, but they might have squares and stuff, and they'll give you a discount. If not a discount, sometimes they give it to you for free.
Yes, I don't know if they do that so much now.
Oh, I'm sure they do. It's stuff they're going to throw out anyway.
Okay. I personally like HTV better than vinyl because look how quick that was.
Huh? Oh, wow.
Gotta love that.
Oh, wow.
You guys have been on a live with me, haven't you? Now, I gotta weed the little letters inside, but you have been on a live with me where, God knows, it was painful. So.
Yeah, see, Ashton said, yes, Bill, that's where I get a lot of my wood from.
Mm-hmm.
Patches ass all the time.
Yeah, you don't know what they have in the back. Sometimes, like we said, they cut it or do that.
Allison, I bet you they do. They have a bin in the back, and a lot of times when they have wood, they'll put wood on the top, so when they run the banding over it, that it doesn't ruin the wood that you're going to buy. It ruins that piece of wood on the top, and all that is scrap. But for scrap,
Yeah.
We can use that. So.
So these little middles are kind of hard.
Jody said, "Wow, that was fast."
It was. The weeding part was fast. It's the rest of it that's a little.
Is that heat transfer vinyl?
Yes. Yes. And that's what you want to use on the wood. I'll make it quicker.
Jennifer said building sites are great options too for the wood.
Oh, that's a good idea.
I don't know if that's stealing though, Jennifer.
I think you have to ask.
Probably have to ask. Or if it's in the garbage, I guess. If it's in the big dumpster.
I'll pick it from the garbage. Where's my...
Adeline said, "Hey, Bill, my hubby is watching. Can you say hi to Chris?" Hey, Chris.
Hey, Chris.
Welcome, Chris. I'm here. So we know there's... Hey, we got two guys on top. There's me and Chris.
Yeah, any other husbands on we can give shout-outs to?
Chris will be crafting in no time.
Okay. My volume is up on this one. Oops. Hold on.
What does this mean? What?
I don't know. What just happened?
Nothing. Why? Why would you start messing with that now? I don't know. Why would... Squirrel!
Oh, honey. Okay. I'm going to keep weeding.
Deborah said she cut vinyl for 21 shirts.
Oh, my gosh.
For a family vacation. The Maker 3 was wonderful.
Oh, that's awesome to know. It is quicker, for sure.
Yep. Jody said, for the price they want for wood, I'll go dumpster diving any day.
Oh, yeah. That's for sure.
Darla said, John's on. Hey, John! There's three of us now. There's three of us.
Yeah, let us know if your husband's around. Bill would feel better.
I'm a what is that called? A tumbler? A cup tumbler now today. John and Chris. I'd show you, but it's in the bathroom spinning on the counter. Like, not that fast. Love the wave flag in front of Bill. Yes, she just made that.
Yes, you can watch the replay.
You're going to have to catch the replay. I have a feeling that's going with something, but why she would put her tea right in front of it? That is the strangest thing. I'm not really sure. She's got this huge table, and then she puts the tea right in front of the flag. At the same time, you might as well just burn the edges, Carol.
Funny.
Let's see. Love that flag. She made it earlier tonight. Yes, she made the flag earlier, so you can catch that. What are you laughing for?
You.
Joy said, just ordered the Maker 3. Can't wait to get it.
Oh, nice. And I was on the fence, and I kind of went with the Joy. So I know it's old, but...
Joy just ordered the 3, and Carol's using the Joy. That's a dad joke.
That's a dad joke. Okay. So, all you're doing is weeding?
Oh, Darla said, John cuts all her wood projects.
Oh, nice.
Very nice. I would cut wood.
He had the right tools.
I would cut wood. I have no problem cutting wood, and we probably do have all the right tools. But the way I pack everything in the garage, we can't get to it very easy.
How many times did I ask you to cut stuff, and you're like, I don't think I got the right tools?
Who got somebody a scroll saw and a sander that has never used it? Huh?
I don't have the right space.
Where are you going to put it in here?
Okay. Look how super easy that was.
Diane said her husband Roger is watching too.
Oh, hey, Jason Roger. Is watching. Jennifer's husband Jason. Is watching. Welcome. Nice to know if some husbands are watching.
They might not have a chance. They're on the big screen.
All right. Okay. So... Oh,
that was very nice, Patches. Patches says, hi to all the hubbies on here. Hope you're all having you had a great Father's Day.
Oh, nice.
We're going to extend that Father's Day all week.
Yeah, Sue, he is busted.
What did I get busted for, Sue?
Okay, so on the Cricut.com, if you're just joining, we use the heat press with the little Cricut Joy Smart Iron-On on wood. We painted the board, and now we're going to just do the iron-on. Just going to use my parchment paper.
Kathy Baron's husband is listening.
Oh, nice. So the way I'm doing this, and just so you guys know, so you could put it smack dab in the middle, but to be honest, because I'm going to be doing this as a set, I kind of want it a little higher so it doesn't get blocked. Because I pledge allegiance to the flag. Oh, my daughter. Tell Ashley. Yeah.
I think she realized it. Thank you, Allison.
Okay, let's get all this off.
Carol, close up. My husband is sleeping. Good thing you can't hear him. LOL.
Okay, I'm trying to make sure it's straight.
Adeline said, now my husband can't stop watching.
Oh, good.
Hey, Chris, it's a little entertaining.
Okay, we're straight.
It's what is Carol going to do next, Chris?
We're going to take.
Why would you not just have the cord hang off the back?
Because it's easier this way. Okay. I'm going to see how this goes. It is a cold peel, so we are going to have to wait a little bit. Hubby isn't watching, but he heard you guys enough that he tells me when I'm watching Bill and Carol, he can't remember. He carried the rest.
But he's heard you guys enough that he tells me when I'm watching Bill and Carol, he can't remember. Be inspired, but he knows your names.
Oh, yes. So cool. I was asking you guys with the texting, how you guys have us in the phone. Do you have us as Be Inspired or do you have us as Carol and Bill? Crafty party. Yes, love it.
Kathy Moran said his eyelids, meaning her husband, his eyelids are very heavy. He mowed a cemetery today.
Well, oh, wow.
That's hard work, especially probably in the heat. I'm assuming you guys still have the heat. But on a good note, he didn't wake anybody up. So.
Okay, we're going to wait till this cools a little. Countdown, Carol. Yes. We're going to wait. So if you're just joining, thank you for spreading the honey and doing all that. But we did this little cute sign. I'll show you this. And then it's going to go with our little gnome that we made in the club. Let it go.
They're saying Carol and Bill, be inspired.
Yeah, I'm Patches curious. Has it
Carol and Bill. I have y'all in as Carol and Bill. Bill and Carol. Yep, B comes before C. Bill and Carol. I get it. Thanks, Robbie.
All right, let's get this. I have no patience. It's got to be a cold peel.
Oh, Barbara's got the connection. She said, my husband works for a lumber company. He brings home all sorts of wood.
Oh,
I'm like a little kid on Christmas Day.
Okay. If you have not. So here are the reason. If somebody's saying, why are you using heat transfer versus vinyl? If you've ever used vinyl on painted wood, you sometimes might struggle with it. The vinyl peels back up. Your transfer tape pulls your paint off your wood. If you use heat transfer vinyl, you kind of avoid all that because all of it comes off. You mirror your design. Look how cute that is. Look at that.
Is parchment paper the same as freezer paper?
No. No. Parchment paper, I think freezer paper and wax paper has like a waxy film on it. Parchment paper does not. So you definitely want to use parchment paper. But look how cute that is.
Yeah, with your gnome. Put your gnome by it.
Then we thought the little gnome. No, I was going to put like a little banner up here. But to be honest, I think that'll be too much. So I'm not even going to worry about it. But that's kind of what we're going to go for on our little vignette.
Excuse me.
Oh, he wants his little ones. But look how cool that looks. So I just got the saying, the Pledge of Allegiance, from Design Bundles, but all the links and everything will be in the blog post next week. We did the chippy look on the piece of wood. He's giving me all the
They want to see it.
We did the decoupage with the iron technique. So lots of techniques tonight.
Carmen said, and it kind of burns into the wood better.
It just, yeah, it really does. And then if you want, definitely go over it with a sealer. So any sealer that you like. I personally like a matte finish. I mean, you could even go over it with Mod Podge.
Heat vinyl, kind of like the same as you put on shirts?
Yes, 100%. That's what it is. Heat transfer vinyl. It's different than permanent vinyl, and it's different than removable vinyl. It's in its own category. So, but how cute. Everybody's like, looks great. So I think I'm done with my decorating for Patreon.
You got more to do.
For 4th of July. So I know, like I said, my little crafting calendar is a little behind. But if you are that last minute crafter, I hope maybe you give this a try. But yes, we've got a whole bunch of little gnomes, little gnome family. Super cute. Love it. That's the website to the blog, and you can comment link. Oh, that's really cute. I'm glad you guys like it. Yes, Adeline, you can definitely use, if you don't have the heat transfer vinyl, you can use that little mini vinyl or iron. It would take you just as long, you know, a little longer. Love them. Oh, looks great. Oh, we made these. We made them in our subscription group, which I will be talking more about next month when we open. You can comment DIY Club is going to open for the last time at the price it is. And then, but you have pretty much a full year of replays in there. So almost a full year, not a full year. So I think it's like 6 or 7 months. Oh, great idea. Love it. Good. Oh, so cool. You guys are awesome. Everybody loves it. And thank you, everybody that popped over from YouTube. We hope you like the new view. We're going to keep this view. We're going to keep sharing where we can. And we appreciate you guys. You got anything else to say, honey?
No. Kirsten said, you all need to join the club next month and get on the waiting list.
Oh, yes.
DIY Club.
Yes. Comment that and get on the waiting list. We would Thanks, love Kirsten. To have you. Oh, you guys are awesome. Love this craft, Patsy said. Good. Good. Make sure you guys text us. If you have projects, text us your projects. We would love to see them. It is not a robot. It is us that's texting you back. So love it. Great job. Good. Okay, guys, we're going to pop off. Enjoy the rest of your evening. If you need anything, you know where to reach us. And we will be on tomorrow. I got to confirm everything with Agnes. But we're looking to make up for that sound issues we had last week. So we'll be on tomorrow at 8:30. But get on our texting. All right. Bye, guys. We'll see you soon.
Have a good night. Be safe.